what I do isn't just mixing a drink. What are your inspirations?